Leah Pruett and her Top Fuel team came up just one round win away from claiming the championship this past season. And as you can expect, they're already focused on getting ready for next year by testing on a cold but sunny day at Lucas Oil Indianapolis Raceway Park.
What we're looking for today is just a systems test, something that only takes hitting the throttle to see, check our parameters. So that's our goal for today, to set us up for what we plan to test in January in Florida with everyone else.
We've got plenty of test items on the list here, and just like last year, doing that testing in the off season really propelled us into the season to get started off right.
And I believe that the success that we had in 2023, a lot of it was contributed towards our 27, 25 runs that we did in the beginning of the season.
Due to the nature of this test, we can't show you any of the runs they made, but suffice it to say, they learned what they needed to learn. Now it's back to the shop to work on improving their results from last season.
To end our season in that closest of fashion was something that you dream of, being in those positions and feeling, you know, that's the closest that I've ever been. It was the best finishing standing third that I've ever been, and it just rejuvenates you to want more.
And that's what it's all about. For the NHRA, I'm John Kernan in Indianapolis.